with my beautiful friend.
Hi, I'm Nicole.
Hi, it's so nice to see you again. I haven't seen her in so long, so it's like a mini reunion.
Well, anyway, I have a few questions for you, so our viewers can get to know you. So my first question is, what are you most excited for about tonight?
Well, in the show, I'm presenting and I'm also performing a dance, so I think I'm pretty excited for the dance. Just I'm dancing to an anti-bullying song, so I really want to spread a positive message and, you know, just dance my little heart out.
Can't wait to see that. I'm sure it's going to be absolutely amazing. And I know you're a little dance superstar. So my question is, do you have any advice for somebody who wants to go and work in that industry?
Yeah, so I would say don't be hard on yourself. Like, there's going to be a lot of times where you make mistakes. And that's okay because you're human. I've made so many mistakes. Can't even count how many. But yeah, just never be too hard on yourself and always be proud of the work you've achieved.
Great advice. Now we're going to have a few rapid fire questions since we have a little bit of time.
All right.
So, okay, are you ready? Okay, spring or summer?
Summer.
On the beach or the mountain?
Beach.
Very good. Now, burgers or pizza?
Pizza.
I wasn't paying attention.
And In-N-Out or McDonald's?
In-N-Out.
Hey! Okay. All right, thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you guys in the next interview.